Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
This place, what are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. That. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitech infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think, oh, they ran off without you? Into a trap. You must feel very much alone right now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6 zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. They'll take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
Ha 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 ha!
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
I really gone and done it now.
No, is that you? No!
Damn! See ya! Claudio!
Where are you?
Damn!
Nox in trouble!
Guardian! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Go. Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh. Such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Knocked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here.
This thing?
Door's locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox Power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Okay.
What a relief.
Let's roll.
Again, you ran really fast.
see it as not a rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
So we call it a true king. Yeah. About time.
You don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let us make haste. Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Where's that elevator?
Guys, park the regalia.
Outside, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us, saved our lives.
It's mine!
Truly, the Emperor.
Does seem kind of keen.
So we fight him?
Shall span all the land. By the crystal's light, we shall flourish. I shall arise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Or what's left of him? I'll keep up.
That'll do.
Get back!
Warning would be nice. Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Stay behind.
closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
This is the way to the crystal?
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all this.
Get back!
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far's this go? The crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
His body would come to host myriad demons, countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not the name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is Inia was. No, killing this mortal will bring me sweet satisfaction. Playing the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more, I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends coming to you.
Thank you. by the strength of chosen. waxes full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Be waiting. And Hammerhead. Was I out? Where'd everybody go? Demons everywhere.
Thank you.
What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay, we should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, nonstop. Listalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, he's still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Listalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there too, but old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way, so the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Nacht! It's you! It's really
Is
you!
It? I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do.
Let's head inside.
Thank you.